There's just wolf blood.
He can fight at his pace. He can manage all the traces that someone makes across the fight. He usually finds success. That was never more evident than in the last fight against Khabib. He made Khabib fight at his pace, and he just broke him down.
I wonder why.
To the point that Khabib quit. There's no better word to it to say. And he made Khabib quit. He's been training, kick-ass MMA, making sure that he...